Omega has awoken. And chaos has been drawn out of the shadows to serve as a counterbalance. Or so it would seem. However, in theory, the souls that exist inside Omega should act as a type of virtual network. It wouldn't be impossible, but maybe I could... Vincent, be grateful that I not only uploaded Lucrezia's thoughts, but her wishes and dreams as well. Uplink successful. Now commencing. SND.